With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Which of the following has highest dipole moment? So dipole moment is that distribution of charge when your difference in the electronegativities. Here we are having oxygen and hydrogen. Your oxygen, it is more electronegative than hydrogen. Your oxygen, what it does, it withdraws the electron density of hydrogen and create partial negative charge over here, and it is positive charge here. So this distribution of charge here, that is the creation of your dipole, and the value which we calculate, that is mu, which is equal to q into d. That is q, it is the charge, d is your distance. So it depends upon charge and distance as well as denoted by mu, its SI unit, it is d by. Here we are given some CH3F, CH3Cl, CH3Br, CH3I. Here it is your halogen family, that is fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. No doubt fluorine is more electronegative than your chlorine, but here chlorine has greater size than your fluorine. See, in chlorine there is more charge as well as long distance. Why so? Because it is has much greater size than this. If I talk about the bond length over here of your CH3Cl and CH3F, it is your 139 picometer and it is your 178 picometer. So here, according to this concept that you may, it is mu proportional to your distance. So that's why here charge is more as well as your distance. That's why its dipole, it is maximum. If I talk about the dipole moment of all these, it is like this. If I talk about your CH3F, it is 1.82 d by, and CH3Cl, it is 1.94 d by, CH3Br, it is 1.97 d by, and CH3I, it is 1.64 d by. These are the dipole moment of the given species. So your CH3Cl have greater dipole moment. Why so? Because of it has more distance and more electronegative.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.